pet cat. Got her tongue.
They have a pediatric trauma here. This baby was thrown out with the bathwater.
Did no one ever tell them not to do that?
Sir! Don't wake the patient up on that side of the bed. That's the wrong side.
But why does it matter, Dr. Thumb?
This is my ward. I'm Dr. Thumb, and that's my rule, damn it. No, stupid student. You're rubbing the patient up the wrong way. And when you do a neuro exam, you need to see eye to eye.
This man's had too much warfarin. His blood is far too thin.
Oh, God!
These blood results say
that her blood's no thicker than water.
What unusual symptoms. This woman's hand is completely red.
Don't worry, I caught her red-handed.
Food's ready. Hell of a morning. Knocked over the beans in the kitchen, they went everywhere. And we smashed all the eggs. Silly of us to leave them all in one basket, really. Right, so we've got no more spring chicken left, but we do have cold turkey, cold shoulder of lamb, and humble pie.
There's no such thing as a free lunch.
No, Sarah. Where have you been?
Oh, I was just getting me things. I keep some things at bay, too.
I'm sorry, sir. How do you pronounce your name?
It's Amok, as in Amok.
It says here that you hurt yourself
running amok.
You kicked a bucket?
I did. I kicked it, and then it threw a whole 9 yards.
Oh, God.
Are you unwell, Mrs. Thompson?
This medicine tastes gross. You should try some of your own.
Believe me, I have. And look at your x-ray. This really says it all.
Gosh, I couldn't describe that picture in 1,000 words.
ICE. Ideas, concerns, and expectations. ICE. Get in the habit now.
Don't break the ice.
And don't stare. You don't want to add insult to injury too. The patient's already injured. Students, over here. You need to examine this patient's spine. This is one patient you'll be glad to see the back of.
I've got a man choking in here. He was eating, but he bit off more than he could chew.
I've spilt the milk, and we've run out of straws. This is the last one.
Doctor,
We've got a patient on the side that you have to see.
It's to do with, genitalia.
Don't beat around the bush. Get the gynecologist.
My shift's almost over. Want to play some cards?
Your cards are shite. Your deck's not half full.
Well, you can't even play your cards right.
Oh, God, I'm just so stressed out. Annie is so hectic.
Come on now. Don't quit the day job.